Howdy guys, Cub here. Welcome back to Hermitcraft. Last time we worked on the outside of our base a little bit, beautified this up a little ways, and we also did some work for the Con Corporation. Today though guys, we are going to go ahead and meet up with Iskall 85, and we're going to work on the Guardian Farm today. So let's go ahead and meet up with Iskall right now.
Yes! Got him!
I knew that was coming. Might as well just get it over with. There we go. Yep, there
Green
it
tried
is.
Tried to catch you for so long, I had to get you.
Yeah, I figured it was going to happen. Like, might as well.
Yes!
So here are the rules.
I hear it.
Keep the tag in inventory, lose it, replace it, and you can't tag somebody else. You can't tag someone in the same episode. So we are it for this episode, at least. Because
yes.
I can't tag his skull back, even though I want
exactly.
to.
Exactly. That would be bad.
All right. Well done.
Got him.
I guess. Jeez. I figured it was going to happen.
Tag ever.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. All right, where's this bumbo at? Oh, there he is. He's been frozen for eons. Wow. Nice, dude.
It's cool. You like it? He's the Ice Age bumbo.
Yeah, man, that's good. Iskall, Mr. Ice Cold. Is that what that's what it stands for, right?
That's what it stands for.
Nice.
Well done.
Nice. Sweet. Well done. Yeah. I can speak Swedish as well, man. Very limited. That's the only thing I know in Swedish, unfortunately. But
that's kind of cool though, like you learned it from my name.
It is kind of cool,
you can
yeah.
Brag about that. You can
Definitely.
Brag about it.
Oh, I will. Trust me about that, man. Dude, so we got some stuff to do here. We got to make our goal today. What is our goal today, Iskall?
Our goal today is to... So last time we cleared the bosses. So now we can go down here and we can chill. Our goal for today is to create... Not maybe the most efficient, but the coolest looking guardian farm that works to give us XP.
Yeah, yeah. That should be the goal, yeah. Get something...
Using slow sand.
Mm-hmm, yeah. Lots and lots of the nether poop, as you called it last time.
Mm-hmm. Yep. You were pooping it in my face.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk about it. I couldn't sleep afterwards.
Yeah. We're going to basically put this stuff down and shoot the guardians up to the close to the surface somewhere and collect them. That's how the farm is going to work.
I mean, in theory. Like, I feel like Mythbusters right now. I feel like, you know, you get everything on the blueprint. It sounds great. It's probably not going to work great. So let's see what happens.
It's going to work. It's going to work so well,
man.
All
right. Okay.
The best. Mm-hmm. The best. So first thing we got to do, we got some sponges. Well, I got sponges. You need to get sponges from this monument.
Yeah.
Got to dive in, get the sponges. We're going to clear out all the water in the inside, I believe. This is the plan.
Mm-hmm.
And you got a bed out here by any chance?
I don't.
Oh,
I
man.
Feel so bad. Someone has to sleep.
The birds. The birds are going to come for you, Iskall.
Yeah, everybody are just fishing. Oh, well, it's not in. Okay.
There we go. Okay, cool.
Yeah, so let's start by clearing it out and see, like, you know, see what happens. Oh, by the way, Cub, I got a present for us. I brought my conduit.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Dude, we can, like, put this in the monument, I think. Like, if we go inside. Should be an easy way to put it in. That's what she said.
Sorry. Okay. Yes, we're inside again. There's my kelp from last time.
Mm-hmm.
Get out of here, fish.
Yep, helpful kelp.
We just put it here somewhere, or is there like a structure for it?
There's not really like a set structure for it, but I think like somewhere like in the middle of like any one of these rooms, really. Like the whole thing is made of prismarine, right? So I think it should work pretty much anywhere if it's one block away.
I don't want to have to break it again because it took like 5 hours to break it.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm dying.
Oh, yeah, we need underwater breathing, dude. We need underwater breathing for sure.
No, that's why we have the conduit. That's why we have the conduit.
Oh, yeah. I'm an idiot. Ignore me. I know what I'm doing, man. I'm not brand
new.
I know
what you're doing. Yep,
jeez.
Yep, whatever. Our reward cup, it's time to break in. Oh,
oh yeah. That's the good stuff. That's the good stuff, man.
I've got to say, though, it's kind of silly you get a stack of gold for clearing one of these.
Yeah, it'd be nice if there was a custom thing that you could get, like a custom item, something like that.
Yeah.
But yeah, this seems like a good spot maybe to make the column up, don't you think?
It's a big room, yeah.
This main room? Yeah, that could be kind of
cool. I mean, it depends on where it is on the outside, because it may look weird. Like,
yeah.
If it's on a side. If it's right in the center, I'd love it, yeah.
Yeah, definitely. This monument, we're clearing it out, man. It's looking like we got a big portion of it.
We're getting there. I'm starting to, like, find my ways here as well. So mm-hmm. how to get back, and I'm on sponge duty.
Yep.
Sponge
yep.
drying.
I'll put some in there as well. There we go. Nice, nice, dude. Nice. Yeah. I've noticed the temple is actually darker without... Even though we're out of water now, it's darker than it would be with the conduit we put down.
Yep. Yeah, the conduit is amazing, man.
Yeah, it really is.
So
really
good.
Is. Definitely.
So the water temper is empty. We almost died 5 times each.
No, man, it was easy. We were pro. We were pro. We didn't die. That's the key.
The CC.
That's the key. Yep.
The CC. Cubs Club. And yeah. Now we've been standing here for about 15 minutes, and I'm so stupid. I still don't understand what we're doing with measurements. I don't do math.
All right.
Basically...
Here's... Can I demonstrate here?
Go. Yeah.
Soul sand, and then water equals good time.
Nice.
Beautiful.
That's
pretty much what we're going to be doing now.
We're going to have a 32 by 32 big geyser.
Yes. Yes. A giant, single, enormous geyser in the center of this monument.
I like that idea. I just don't understand where the 32 by 32 comes, because the room is 12 by 12. But hey, I'm just going to... Here's my pickaxe. My services are here. Let's do the next step. Whatever it may be. It's going to be freaking awesome.
It is. It is. All right, man. Let's do it.
First of all, Cup.
Yep.
Have you seen this?
It's pretty bad.
It's wow. Insane.
But there's a lot of guardians. A lot of guardians out there. Woo!
This is the interior of an ocean monument cleared out.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there's actually...
Yeah, not totally out. There's more to it, but...
Yeah.
There's no water there. So all the guardians... Whoop, I messed up. There we go.
Oh, no. Okay.
Fixed. So yeah, all the guardians are outside of the monument. And also outside of this room, which is totally cleared. Totally cleared.
I wonder one thing. Did they think about the fact that there is a big bumbo mosquito here? I mean, you gotta use your imagination a little bit, but...
This one goes out to all the bumbos out there. This one's for you. Yo, what does this gull dream of when he takes a little this gull snooze? Does he dream of mining diamonds? Or the bumbos he will build soon. Well, don't you worry, that little bumbo head. We're gonna get you back to normal, with your mustache groomed and trimmed. Bumbo. But if Bumbo's been murdered by guardians or creepers, well then you're shit out of luck.
Yeah, or he a got big mosquito like.
He got stung and the cheeks expanded. Yeah, man. you see these everywhere you go now, don't you, man? Like everything.
I know it feels like a massive troll that Mojang are massively trolling me. But
we need an intervention, man. It's time. Jeez.
Why? It's true though. They're everywhere.
It's true. Yeah. Yeah.
Anyway.
Well done. So, dude, what do we need to do next? What do we need to do next? Besides get rid of this horrible bonbon eye. Jeez. Gosh.
So, I mean, we gotta somehow get out of here. That's one issue, I guess. And we gotta flood. Oh, my God. We gotta flood this entire thing with water.
Yep.
Take down. So, we've dug so all walls are, like, water touching except for down here.
Yep.
And we gotta dig out bumbo mosquito tonai. And The whole thing has to be flooded with water. We have to put, should we, like, the bottom needs to be slow sand here. That's another thing.
Yeah, yeah, we can probably do that beforehand. Put down a whole bunch of soul sand in here, yep.
And you were saying invisibility potions. I think that sounds fantastic.
Yeah, yeah, we're going to risk it. We're going to go invisible so the guardians can't see us, because otherwise, I mean, we're going to get annihilated in
here.
With no cover at all. So we need invisibility potions, but we can't wear armor when we have the invisibility potions on.
Yeah, so it's kind of an all-in situation, I see.
Yeah, it is, pretty much. 100% all-in.
Okay.
All right, man.
We don't even have a way out of here. But are we just going to go for it?
I'm just going for it. I'm going to go. I'll go
Leroy
first, man.
Leroy Jenkins!
Yep. Yep.
Oh my goodness. There. Oh no.
I made it. No damage. Easy. Easy.
I think I may have made it.
I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you. Where you at?
I'm chilling. I'm coming up here. There we go. Hello. I'm behind you.
Oh, there you are. Oh my god. Teleportation or something. Jeez. Nice job. All right. Made it out. Skills. Let's get the stuff, man. Let's get the stuff and do this.
Yep. And so they came with a salmon and a trident, one bald and one with a very nice revolutionary hat that you love and would love to have on your hat.
Oh,
on your hat. But anyway, that's not why we're here. We've got the, you brewed up the invisibility potions.
Yeah, yeah. Are you ready?
Are we going to do this? I have no armor
on that. I'm doing
it.
I'm doing it, man.
Are you sure this works?
We're going to find out. We're about to either die horribly or... or survive. I don't know. I got no armor on, right? Yeah,
no,
okay.
No.
Are they they're still targeting you?
Yep.
What about if you don't have anything in your hand? They're not targeting me. Oh, they are targeting. Dang it. Okay.
Yeah, they're targeting me without having anything in my hand either.
Yep. Okay. Well.
And now I'm stuck down here.
Plan B?
Well, this is bad.
Plan B? Man.
What is... I'm sorry, I missed the memo. What's plan B, Cub?
Do everything, but really quickly.
Do everything, but really quickly.
Yeah.
All right.
I guess.
I'm getting my armor again. Is your armor in your base?
Yeah, I gotta go back and get it, man. I gotta go back and get it. Dang it. Son of a gun. I thought this worked. Welcome... to Cub and Iskall's bubbly temple of bubbliness. It's glorious. It's glorious, Iskall.
This is so addictive, dude.
Dude, this would be a fun like mini game here. Like bouncing up and down, you know, you got like a little parkour thing going you were saying earlier. Yeah. Definitely.
Have you seen that it's like random how far it shoots you, I think?
It is a little I think it depends how far you go down to the water or something. But yeah, I'm getting, you can get pretty high up, like a couple blocks at times. Yeah. So yeah, man, this I have a bad feeling about what's outside of this place right now.
It's
if I'm honest.
It's pretty terrible. I figured that we gotta make sure to not leave the Oh my goodness, okay. Yeah, we gotta make sure to not unload these guys, because when we fill this with water, we're just gonna get swarmed otherwise.
Yep, yep, definitely.
So how on earth are we going to fill this layer by layer? Because we can't place down ice. That ain't going to work.
Got to do water. Water buckets.
Ice actually does form.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I mean, water buckets will
but
be quicker,
doesn't
I think.
Spread.
But
yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so the water will spread over all this once we put down water on each corner. And then it should just automatically fill in the rest.
You think?
Mm-hmm. I know so, man. Who do you think you're talking to here, man? Jeez.
But, okay.
Gosh.
So this, technically, around the whole thing, will do the trick.
Yep.
Just like you do the bottom layer. I didn't think you could do that with water underneath, though.
It's going to be very tricky bouncing, though. I can already tell.
Yes.
Yeah. So, yeah, I think we... Oh, man. We just gotta get the right timing. There we go. And, yeah, eventually it will fill in here. Jeez. Yeah, so here you go. We already got some source blocks over here. Yeah. Cool.
All right,
man. Let's do it. Let's fill it in.
We got night vision. And boom!
That's it.
Yay! We did it!
Finished! Nailed it! Look at this, man. This is like a magical, mystical place here. And you're in the surface. You're in the top bit there. You're in the blocks, it looked like, for a minute.
Oh, I'm okay.
How do we get out, man? This is like Willy Wonka's factory. I'm panicking.
Okay. Got a heart of the sea. Oh, no. There we go. Why doesn't it work?
What's that?
By the way, we should say that we've turned off particles. It doesn't spit out the particles here.
Yeah, because this block here is not a source. So once we still got to destroy the outside of it, right?
Yes.
So, yeah. That's the hard part done, though, I think. Man.
Hopefully.
That was totally nuts.
What do we do next, though? Do we just destroy the out layer?
Destroy the outside. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So we have all the bubbles exposed. Yep.
Okay.
All right, man. Let's get to
this
work.
This is so insane.
So at this point, what we've done is we've cleared out the ocean monument totally. We've made a giant room in the ocean monument, and now we are going up and down in between bubble columns to remove the outside of the ocean monument. And this is being done because we need to have the bubble columns reach all the way from the soul sand to the surface of the water. Now, once that was done, we proceeded to then make an enormous platform of dirt above all the bubble columns so that we could, in peace, work to create water streams on top of said bubble columns. So, let's go ahead and pick it up there after we make this giant dirt platform.
Day two, and you can clearly see that the two builders are now getting very, very rushed. They have only got 2 more hours to complete this job. I'm sorry. Do you ever watch those shows where they build cars and it's like, why do they always get so stressed in the end? It's like something important breaks down and they got 1 hour to fix it. It's weird.
No, I don't know what shows you're talking about. I don't watch those shows, man.
Really? Oh my goodness. Such a show noob, man.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. So, dude, we're making progress, though. We got this whole dirt mega thing built here.
Yep.
We got this water stream coming down. And so we want, like,
Guardian Temple dug out. I don't know what we showed last, but, like, we have turned off particles, but we have a 32 by 32 geyser in the middle, right?
Yeah, this whole region here is all... Oh, there's a lot of lasers coming at me.
Yes, it's all, that's the problem.
It's all lasers down there, man. It's all that is. It's all bubble columns underneath.
Yep.
So the plan... Yeah, go ahead and... Let's explain the plan, man. Let's explain the plan.
What's the plan, Stan? Well, okay, so... We have this huge area covered by dirt temporarily. Underneath here, there are a lot of guardians. We don't want to break this. It took a lot of time for us to place this because they were bouncing.
Oh, man.
And
a lot of time.
The guardians are going to fly up here. We're going to remove this dirt. But first, Cub is currently installing some water streams.
Yeah.
That are going to push them down to the middle, right?
Yeah, we're going to push them from the side. So they're going to start up here. One spawns like right there. It's going to be pushed down here into the middle stream. Middle stream goes into the Tube of Doom, which you're building up over here.
Tube of Doom, yep.
Right down this 2x2 here.
And we're dropping them back into the ocean.
Yeah, we're relocating them.
Yeah, the idea is that we want to make a guardian farm that has a...
Oh, man, that's a lot of lasers at you, man. Watch out.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I have never died. Cub has died like 54... How many times have you died?
Zero, man. No deaths.
Oh, was it I that died all the time?
It might have been, man. You might have had an out-of-body experience here or something. Yeah.
I had died once this season before this point. I seriously think I've died 10 times. Yeah. So,
yeah, maybe.
But yeah, we're going to bring them down this glass tube of doom. We're going to empty this of water. So using some sponge. Do you have any fresh sponge? Can I do this?
Yeah. Hang on. I'm going to pass it to you.
Thank you.
Oh, there it goes.
No. Okay, got him. Got him.
All right, nice.
Yeah, this tube will be cleared of water.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Like I said, this tube will be cleared of water, please. Oh my goodness, that was the worst.
The bottom, the part of the, the water stream. Yeah, you gotta block that. There you go.
Some science there.
Got it.
All right, so this will be cleared of water, and we are planning, I don't know if this has been done before, maybe it has, maybe it hasn't, I don't know. But we want to drop them to their death rather than using a lava blade. That way we'll be able to have like a manual killing chamber and an, you know. Yeah. And it will be cool because it looks amazing down here.
Nice, dude. Nice.
Yeah, so this is where they will die and then we'll build something cool underwater.
Yeah.
The priority for today though, dude, is to like get them to drop down and die here.
Yeah, yeah, just get it up and working, first of all. Yep, definitely. Okay, dude, we got fence gates too here, right? Fence gate city gonna be coming.
Oh yeah, fence gate city coming down. Ugh, that's gonna look garbage, but there's no choice.
All right, man, let's do it.
We built a monstrosity of a thing.
It's big, man. Huge.
I just wanted to use the word. Yeah.
Huge.
That's what she said. Okay. Scar's over there in a boat, which is kind of weird.
Yeah, but he's been watching us with his drowned head. He's a little beady eyes, you know. Yeah.
I think he's here for the Prismarine, dude.
I think he's here. He's expecting us to be killed here, I think, is what's going on. Do you want to explain some stuff about what we've done?
Well, I mean, 900 trapdoors, 1,400 blocks of glass, 50,000 million spruce trees, and we've created a cub fan design system with water streams. See, now I take no responsibility if this thing does not work. But
so what should happen when we take out this dirt? I'm gonna try it with just one, just to see. It should make the bubble column. Yeah, there we go.
Okay, so you got the bubble column.
I think it will. Oh, wait. Oh no, it doesn't yet because we don't have a source block here. But once we get all these out, it should make bubble columns everywhere. Guardian should come up and then float down the water streams.
Fly up, fly down here.
Yep, and down fly to their into the demise. Tunnels. Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta maybe remove this glass as well and put signs here actually, or we could just put trapdoors, right? Or fence gates.
Or yeah, them. Fence gates should work. Get it. Get some more.
Oh no! I put them in the wrong place.
There you go.
I put them in the wrong place. I'm bad. My bad.
All right. All right. Yeah.
Good. There you go. So they will fall down here. It's exactly a 32 block drop, which will kill them.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lever down there. That we can switch, and then there will be a one hit.
Nice, nice. So
I think that lever just washed off from the water. So you know.
Okay, we got to put that back for sure. But I think we're ready to take out this dirt, man. Are we ready for this?
Whew! Yes, let's do it.
I've started to do it. I've started to do it, man. Oh, they're already up. They're coming up.
Hopefully they fly past us.
Yep. Yep, there's one going up. Sweet. Yeah, it looks like it's working. Until he gets over the dirt there. Yeah, we should do it from front to back. Front to back. Dig it out front to back.
Front to back. For sure. What do you mean? Should I just dig here?
Does it start in the front? What do you mean? What do you mean? I don't know what you mean.
What do you mean?
Yeah, right here. Just dig this part out first. Yep. Ah! Oh, look out.
Dude! I mean, yeah, okay. Okay.
Yep, just back away from them here. Oh, man.
I think they're coming down the doom.
Oh, you dug out the back. You dug out the back, Escon. What are you doing, man?
Jeez. I thought I was being clever, dude. I'm gonna die. No.
Yeah, I gotta get out of here. It's madness.
R.I.P. Wow, yeah. Okay, they are already floating down.
Yep, I gotta get a new shovel, too.
I think my stuff is lost forever.
It might have flown to the top. They are coming down now, so that's good. Ladies and gentlemen, farm is mostly complete now. We've had some struggles. Very, very hard time here with
this.
How do
I see my deaths?
You go into statistics, and...
I had one death before this episode.
I think I had four. I want to see... Is it on the top or the bottom? Because we've died, both of us, at least 25, 30, 50 times. Let's see.
This mobs. Fallen.
Mobs and then guardians. Guardian killed you 46 times, but I've killed 161 of them, so I'm still up on the kill-to-death ratio. How about you guys?
Guardian killed you... 116 times.
That's dedication, man. That's dedication. You want to make it 118 right here, man? Do it.
This is what we've been doing. It's now 4 a.m. This is actually 4 hours since the last cutscene.
Yeah.
We still haven't removed the dirt. I got a 0. We're playing a little mini game here. The record is 7, I think, still.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, I've been tunneling to try and get more blocks, but it's been rough, but we will get this, guys. We will get this. We will not be defeated by the Guardians. Note, if you guys want to build this yourselves, make sure and put the soul sand in last. That is key.
Yes. We did not.
Yes, yes.
I want to give a main shout out to my main man, Timmy, aka Scar.
Yeah, Scar
also here helping us.
Yep, he has definitely helped out a lot, so GG. And well, this is the end of me here. So see you guys on the other side. Yep, there we go. We are close. We are close. I should have grabbed the shovel.
We are so close. It's going to be such a good farm, though.
Dude, the farm is working. I'm just going to go down and show people real quick here. I'm going to go down into the farm and show people that, this is actually working quite well. So it's going to be pretty good once we get all those tunnels down and everything. So let's just make our way down here. And you guys can see all the Guardians. Wow, there are a lot down here. Yep, right there. So yeah, pretty straightforward. Pretty straightforward killing area. So yeah, pretty good.
We got a fantastic XP farm once we get the rest of the dirt out.
Yep, we're paying our dues right now, though.
We are paying our dues.
Indeed. All right, we got to clear out the rest of this. Should be, hopefully, not much longer. But yeah, it's working. So that's the important thing. Ladies and gentlemen, we now have the Guardian Farm complete, at least functionally complete, like everything is working how it should. You can see the Guardians make their way straight on through here in just a torrential flow of Guardians all the way down to the bottom. And yeah, works out pretty well. We can get down there in just a second, but I also wanted to show you the actual part where they actually, make their way up and over. So yeah, that's what it looks like. You obviously don't want to get too close. We might cap this off to increase spawning rates even further. You get pretty much double the spawning rates if you have like a cap on your farm. So we may put like solid blocks across this and decorate it, something like that. So yeah, we'll probably do that in the future. But for now, this is working just fine. It's more than fast enough for our needs here. It's pretty cool. If you look in here, you can sort of see the bit we carved out of the monument. I don't want to get too low here because there are still some Guardians outside of the monument, but yeah, you can see them spawn in and then just shoot straight up. So yeah, pretty much the instant they're spawned, they're whisked away and put into the system. And then yeah, you have this Guardian waterfall here. It's pretty cool. So yeah, that's that. Very fast, very efficient farm. Had a little bit of difficulty building it. We died quite a lot of times, but I'm pretty certain we could have done it better if we would have put the soul sand down last. Did everything else put the soul sand down last. So I may be making a tutorial on this because, even this with the soul sand down first took significantly less time to build than any other Guardian farm that I've built previously. Like last season's Guardian farm probably took triple or maybe even quadruple the amount of time this one took. And I'm pretty certain this one is quite significantly faster than the one we built last season. So let's go ahead and make our way down to the bottom here. This bottom section is definitely not complete. We are definitely going to make something a lot better than just the stone tunnel here. Let me quickly... Wow, that's a lot of items we have there. Let me turn down the volume here so we don't have crazy sounds. But let's see, we're at level 8 right now. If I just swing here a few times, we should see we get a couple levels. Yeah, there we go. So we got like 5 levels right there. And then 3 more or so. And of course we pick up stuff like crazy. So there we go. We got like 9 stacks of items there. Not too shabby. I don't want to die here though. I have my items explode everywhere. There we go. Perfect. So yeah, pretty decent farm. Not too shabby. I think it'll work for us. So there we have it, guys. Guardian Farm is now up and functioning properly. And yeah, we obviously get a whole bunch of items, and we also have ourselves a nice way to get XP. We're already at 34 levels, and Scar got to like 50 levels in like a minute and a half before I started recording here. So yeah, definitely a really good XP farm and a really good item farm. Gonna be using this a lot this season, and yeah, definitely good to have it up and running. Although we do need to, you know, work on this area, which we will do in the future. So for now, guys, I think that's going to be it for me today. Please leave a like if you enjoyed, and make sure to subscribe for more videos like this. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. This has been Cub. Goodbye.